Then sign into your YouTube account. We discussed how to make a YouTube account, create a channel, and sign in a previous video. So I'll just sign into my account quickly here. To the left of the main YouTube page, you'll see the words YouTube and an icon to the left of it that some people refer to as the hamburger icon. Click on the hamburger and you'll see some choices. Select My Channel, and then from the top of the page, click on Video Manager. The Video Manager in YouTube is where all your uploaded videos reside. As I scroll down the page, you can see I have a lot of videos here. I'm going to scroll to one that doesn't have automatic captions just yet. From the Edit pull-down menu, next to it, I'm going to select Subtitles and CC. This will take me into the Add New Subtitles section. Right now, because this was uploaded rather recently and was never assigned a language, it still doesn't have automatic subtitles generated. I'm going to fix that by clicking on the Add New Subtitles or CC button and selecting the language I spoke in my video. In this case, it was English. Then exit the page, even though you'll see this other section here, just exit the page and come back later.